It's 7 a.m. and you're craving a single origin roast. But uh-oh. You ordered the wrong bag. Well, that's exactly what iCup had in mind with the Reoriginator. Recent advances in DNA fingerprinting of coffee trees have supposedly enabled iCup to detect beans from the largest coffee exporting countries. Brazil, Vietnam, and Colombia. This one's for everywhere else. Let's see if it works. Ethiopia, Guatemala, Peru. Seems to have worked perfectly.
Wow.